In order to solve this proportion, we're going to start by cross-multiplying. That's going to give us 5 times r is equal to 2 times 8. If we distribute through, we'll end up with 5r is equal to 16. And if we divide both sides of the equation by 5, we will end up with our final answer, which is that r is equal to 3.2.